Luke Fulton, a junior three-star linebacker from Youngstown, Ohio, Cardinal Mooney, committed to Michigan State on Thursday. Fulton is the second linebacker commitment in MSU's class of 2019. Marcel Lewis, a three-star junior linebacker from Clinton Township, Michigan, Chippewa Valley, committed to Michigan State last month. Both Fulton and Lewis have the ability to play both inside or outside linebacker for the Spartans. On film, Fulton looks like a more complete inside linebacker than Lewis.
The 6'3", 215-pound Fulton, a very physical and fast linebacker who is able to play sideline to sideline and be a force in the run game and athletic in coverage. Fulton has additional scholarship offers from Northwestern, Harvard, Wisconsin, Cincinnati, Purdue, Duke, Indiana, Kentucky, Iowa State and several others. Fulton will likely mentor under Joe Bocci when he starts his career at Michigan State. He is projected to play inside linebacker but does have the ability and speed to play outside linebacker as well. Fulton is talented enough to play as a true freshman.
Fulton's biggest strength in his football IQ. This allows Fulton to read what an opposing offense is doing and not only put himself in a position to make a play but also his teammates. Michigan State's projected inside linebacker roster fall of 2019, Joe Bocci, senior, Edward Warner, redshirt freshman or sophomore, Chase Klein, redshirt freshman or sophomore, Luke Fulton, freshman, Marcel Lewis, freshman.
.247 Sports Alan Chayu on Fulton, Luke can really run. He is asked to be out in space in high school and looks comfortable running down plays. He shows the ability to blitz off the edge as well. Really, he looked like he could line up in a lot of different places and already does in high school. I think his versatility and speed make him a fit in just about any defense, but I think he will certainly be at home in MSU's aggressive defense. I'd say it's difficult for me to say which linebacker spot he will play because he looks like he can handle more than one.
Rico Beard, the host of the Spartan Beat on the Team 92.1 FM WQTX on Fulton, Luke Fulton will bring size and speed to the MSU defense almost like the type of linebacker you see in the SEC or Ohio State. He can bring pressure off the edge. MSU may even decide to use him as a hybrid similar to Brandon Randall and occasionally put his hand in the dirt. Two words, Joe Bocci.
Jack Ebling, the host of The Drive with Jack on the Team 92.1 FM WQTX on Fulton, tape looks a little like Chris Frey's. But I get the Bocci comparison. Rangy and plays downhill.
MSU is projected to sign at least three linebackers in their class of 2019.
MSU plan A outside linebacker target is Lance Dixon, a junior outside linebacker from West Bloomfield, Michigan. Mark D'Antonio offered him in September. Michigan State was an offer Dixon had hoped for since he was a kid. It's a Big Ten tussle between Michigan State, Ohio State, Penn State, and Wisconsin for the 6'3", and 195-pound Dixon. He is a perfect fit for Michigan State star linebacker position. Dixon's .247 sports crystal ball favors the Spartans at 67%.
I like Michigan State's chances with Dixon because of his relationship with the MSU coaches. Dixon has a lot of respect for the Spartan football program. Look for Dixon to visit East Lansing next month. Jack Kaiser, a junior three-star outside linebacker from Royal Center, Indiana, Pioneer Junior Senior, is another target to watch. Kaiser visited East Lansing in February and was later offered by Michigan State. The 6'2", 206-pound Kaiser was offered by Notre Dame earlier this month. Kaiser's .247 sports crystal ball favors the Irish at 75%.
The 6'2", 206-pound Kaiser was offered by Notre Dame earlier this month. Kaiser's 247 sports crystal ball favors the Irish at 75%.
Look for MSU to add at least one more linebacker to their class of 2019. MSU could possibly add two more linebackers if the right recruits want to sign with the Spartans.
The Spartans' class of 2019 is ranked number 22 in the nation and number 6 in the Big Ten.